Dear friends, welcome back. In this video, I am very excited because we are going to try this amazing AI camera with the TPBOT. It is one of the most exciting things I have seen in the educational robotic space and in do-it-yourself space in general in the last few years. This AI camera is fantastic. I can't wait to show you what it can do. A few weeks ago, I reviewed the TPBOT, one of the best educational robots for kids, a perfect tool to teach kids the basics of programming in a fun way. If you haven't seen the video review, you can check it out here. ELECFREAKS, which produces the robot, also offers a lot of sensors and modules to expand the capabilities of the robot. The most impressive one is the AI camera lens. The ELECFREAKS Smart AI Lens Kit is an artificial intelligence vision sensor that can achieve multiple functions, including face recognition, ball tracking, card recognition, color identification, line tracking, and we can also teach it to recognize our own things. Really incredible stuff. The sensor is very small, but don't be fooled by its size. It is extremely capable. Inside, there is a K210 AI processor, which we have seen in a previous video. In that video, I claim that this chip will revolutionize the way we make things. Here it is, in a commercial product, revolutionizing educational robotics tools. At the back of the sensor, we also have a small display. This sensor has its own brain, which we can't program, but it has some AI models preloaded. So it works as a vision sensor. Let me show you what I mean. The sensor comes with some cards and two balls. When I connect the sensor to the TPBOT, it powers up and loads some pre-trained AI models. Check this out. It can detect the objects on the cards with incredible accuracy and speed, tracking their position on the screen. And it does all of this in real time. But that's not all. It can track multiple objects at the same time in real time. This is absolutely amazing stuff. It feels like we are living in the future. The cost of the sensor is around $55, which I think is very low considering the advanced technology it includes. Just a few years ago, a sensor like this would have been pure science fiction. And by the way, this video is not sponsored. ELECFREAKS was kind enough to send me a sensor to try, but they didn't ask me to say anything specific about it. So the sensor can identify things like numbers, letters, and symbols, then send that information back to the robot's main brain, the microbit. This means we can program our robot to do anything we want with that information. Let's see how this works. We can program the TPBOT using the same block-based programming environment we use for the microbit. We just need to add a couple of extension packages, TPBOT and Planet X AI. Once we do that, new programming blocks become available, and we can simply drag and drop them to program the AI camera. Can you imagine that? Drag and drop AI programming. We only need two blocks to initialize the AI camera, and then we are ready to use it. Let's say we want to light up the green front light when the camera sees a cat, and turn it red when it sees a dog. Check this out. Just a few blocks of code and we are ready to go. And if we test it, we can see it is working fine. Of course, the AI camera is trained on these cards, so don't expect it to recognize your cat out of the box. But here is something very cool. We can teach this camera to recognize new objects. For example, let's say I wanted to recognize this little bust of Charlie Munger, my favorite thinker. We can program it to achieve that. Just three blocks of code to teach it and a couple more to use it. Check this out. When I press the A button of the microbit, the camera takes a few images of the object in front of it and then saves them. Now it can recognize it. So if I place my Charlie in front of the camera again, the green front light turns on. You can see it can recognize it even if the lighting is not the same. I still can't believe that such technology is available for kids. I also developed another program in which the TPBOT recognizes traffic signs, so it can move forward, turn left or right when the appropriate card is shown, or even turn around. With that, I was convinced. My six-year-old daughter and her older cousins would love it. So it was time to show it to them and see what they would come up with. So we assembled a team of kids aged 6, 11 and 16 and tried to build something. The first project we came up with is a simple one, in which the robot's mission was to find the red ball. So the algorithm was very simple. Turn left 10 degrees and check for a red ball. If you see the red ball, move forward and then grab the ball. Otherwise, repeat the same thing until you do a full circle. It turned out great and they loved it. Then Cosmas, the oldest of the kids on the team, came up with the idea of playing blackjack with the robot. He also did all the coding. Since the AI camera could not detect the numbers on our playing set, we copied some of the cards that came with the camera and built our own complete playing set. Thodoris did the hard work of preparing the playing set, and my daughter, Dora, did the sound design and sound programming. It was a fantastic experience for all of us. In just 2.5 hours, we built a great project. Check this out. The human player had cards with a sum of 26 points. Then it was the robot's turn. First, we had to enter our score using the buttons. Now the robot plays. When the card is in front of it, we press the A button to read it. Then the robot decides if it will continue to draw or if it will stop. After a few draws, as you can see, it scores 27 and it wins. It plays a winning sound and turns its LEDs to green. Of all the robot kits I have seen, the TPBOT in combination with the AI camera was the kit that captured the attention of the kids the most. The AI camera lens opens up a new category of projects to build with your kids, and they love it. It inspires them. Yes, a gesture sensor is a useful sensor, but nothing captures the attention of kids more than a robot that can see. In conclusion, I am genuinely impressed with the ELECFREAKS Smart AI Lens Kit. This little sensor has exceeded all my expectations and has proven to be a game changer in educational robotics. The combination of advanced AI technology, ease of use, and the ability to inspire creativity in kids make this one of the most valuable tools I have encountered. If you are looking for something that will truly engage your kids with programming and AI, I highly recommend giving this AI camera lens a try. It is not often that a piece of technology delivers on all of its promises, but this one absolutely does. After all these years of exploring technology together, it has been an incredible journey, and I'm grateful for every moment we have shared. Goodbye.